The person who had received these letters thought the attorney was suing them because they didn't pay their debts. Church, we all owe a debt for our sin. But God has canceled that debt.
Amen.
He paid the price by sending his son to the cross for our shame, for our offenses, for our sins. But are we willing to accept God's gift in the whole thing, the complete package? Or are we going to choose to hang on to those feelings that we have in our hearts? As we close our eyes and bow our heads,